Ellie. Ellie? Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
I'm moving up.
Where is she?
Get out. Anything in here? Keep searching.
Well, nothing. What about you?
Nothing here either. Keep fucking looking. Let's check over here.
Yeah.
over there!
You were ready for that!
Here we go!
Move it! Don't let him get you!
There you are! He's got a gun!
Cover me, I'm moving up!
Search out here.
Oh my God. You're gonna
keep
pay
running
for that!
Come on, man. There's two ways out of this.
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off! Hold him still! Shit!
Here comes me.
Let him go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't alive.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gunshots! Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Thank you.
inviting anybody.
I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. It's fine.
Son of a bitch!
Fuck it!
Over here.
hands, all right? Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my face.
But only for a second.
Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't waste any part of it. That's good, kid. It's gonna be alright. You know, you keep surprising me. Whoops. See?
Hello, Ellie.